chingados, ¿qué estará haciendo mi jefecito?
Agárrate una.
Buckle up, people.
Alive. Real life. Not that
living.
But la verdadera vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm, with the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn more about her. Come venerate her. Adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Taking a shot.
Your LT's trying to run.
Ah, shit, we've been spotted. Shit, we've got cartel soldiers inbound.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in ocoro. What have you got for us?
Ocoro is the heart of cocaine. Production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yai. Yayo and predate Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Ocoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Ocoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Ocoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario.
You all know El Yayo, highest-ranking Bolivian in the Santa Blanca cartel, and their head of cocaine production. But you may not know his grandson. Gonzalo Yana, a.k.a. El Emisario, the Emissary. Yayo taught Emisario everything he knows. How to produce the best polvo in all of South America, how to maintain relationships with the local Bolivians, and most importantly, how to serve your Santa Blanca masters. Emisario looks up to Yayo, would do anything to honor him, to make him proud. Which is exactly what makes El Emisario the perfect target. His greatest fear is shaming his grandfather. If we hit his coke operation in Ocoro, he'll come running back to fix things. That's when we grab him. With a little luck, he'll give us everything we need to know about dear old Grandpa.
¿Qué fue eso, pues? Ya me picó el mosquito.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer.
Thank you. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
Marking the hostel is close to some locals.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Deploying drone. Marking a captain. I got a third target. Marking target. Watch the background. Got some Sicarios with some loud propaganda. It would only take a couple of shots to change their message.
Shit, they spotted us. Alert's over. Let's get back to work. Here comes some more of them.
Pinche cabrón!
Fast, 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 please!
How'd you like a free get-out-of-death card?
Relax, Wei. I'll talk.
Frag out.
No, take cover!
So long. I'm placing a mine over here.
Look alive. We got company. We need to have Bird approach him. Stay down. Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Ocoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down. Fucking hell!
Shit, take cover!
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in ocoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Oh, We've got a problem. Cartel soldiers incoming. They've seen us. That LT's getting away. We're good, we're good.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I'm engaging Tango's.
Hold up. I'll drive.
All right, let's roll. Opening fire. Escort vehicle is destroyed.
Ready. Fire.
A copy.
Ready. eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk. Silencio, marche.
Oh, shit! Dios mío, don't kill me, por favor! I have a family!
Access code to the cocaine factory. What is it?
I've got two boys, two little ones. Mis chiquitos, Gustavo and Felipe. I've got pictures. You want to see them?
No, I don't want to see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
Pero qué es eso? What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus. You want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe? Just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno. Mire, it's 654-375. That's it, I swear!
Okay, we got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory.
Fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
It'll screw with the chemical processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the coke. Then brick the machines when someone tries to remove it. That'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take the factory out of action for months.
Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here. Christ Almighty!
Ready? Fire.
Opening fire on these. We're in a target poor environment. These people see too many as it is.
Ah!
engage targets.
Get down!
Hell!
Chopper, down, down. Helo's destroyed.
Here we go. Once we're inside the factory, we take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Get in, run around, and break shit. Copy that.
Weapons case over here. Controls are foobarred. That'll shut down the factory for months.
Where to next?
Search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, and then we exfil.
Copy that. Camp settling down. They must think we've left.
Door's open. Taking out the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up.
Wait.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
We
There's a stockpile. Let's take it out. Frag out. Okay, let's focus on the mission. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that.
Yeah.
Protect these foreigners working in our country. I'm
acting from the truth. This fight, rebels, is not... Stockpile destroyed. Let's go.
We got company.
I got a narco over here. Over there, next to the container.
Drone is airborne.
Back before they spot me. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Get the fuck down! Grenade! Watch out! I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Man, that was close.
Okay, we're in. We'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Fuck me, this place is...
Hold up.
Styles by the SAM launcher. We got a fucking man down. You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
Man down over here. Grenade, move! Grenade, move, move, move! Damn,
this is huge.
The intel said they converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
Yeah, but I figured that was typical cartel bullshit. This is something else.
Makes no difference to me. The bigger they are, the hotter they burn. Know what I'm saying?
See a second target.
Near the turret, watch out.